WPML makes it easy to translate your entire website using Translation Dashboard, a central screen where you can translate any content on your site with AI that understands your site's content and audience. WPML's AI, called Private Translation Cloud, or PTC for short, is like your team of expert translators, delivering human-quality results with full awareness of your site's context and terminology. To deliver excellent translations, WPML asks for context about your site during the setup wizard. Here's an example. Baking Nicole is a food blog focused on baking recipes, like cookies, cakes, and muffins. To get tailored translations with PTC, we'll provide the site name, Baking Nicole, its purpose, a food blog covering baking recipes, and target audience, people interested in cookies, cakes, and other baking recipes. With this information, PTC will deliver translations suited to your niche, using the right tone and terminology. WPML's translation dashboard lets you translate any content on your site, including pages, posts, custom post types, and strings. There are two ways to access the translation dashboard, under the WPML admin menu or on the right sidebar of the WordPress editor. To send content for translation, start by expanding the type of content you want to translate and select your items. You can choose as many as you want. Next, choose how you want to translate your site. WPML lets you translate using AI, manually, with professional translation services, or by collaborating with other site users. Most users choose PTC, as it provides human-quality translations at machine speed and cost. For instance, in our example, translating the homepage, about us, and contact pages from English to Spanish will use 1,600 credits, or about €1, and complete in just a couple of minutes. Before moving forward, remember that the WPML multilingual CMS and agency plans include a free package of credits. These amounts should be enough to translate your website into 2 to 3 languages, so your translation cost is actually zero. Once you're ready to begin, click the Translate button. In the next few moments, PTC will automatically translate your content, publishing translations to your site when ready. While PTC normally creates excellent translations, you can always edit them if needed. To edit translations, go to the translated page you want to make changes to and click the Edit Translations button. This will open the Advanced Translation Editor where you can edit any of your translations. Just click the text you want to edit, add your own content, and save. When done editing, click the Complete Translations button to save your changes. Your new translations will now appear on your website. AI is not the only way to go. You can always translate by yourself if you want. Simply go to Translation Dashboard, select your content, and under Step 2, choose Translate Myself. You'll now be able to manually translate your content using the Advanced Translation Editor. Before wrapping up, let's go over one more thing: how to show different content in each language. This option is useful when you want to localize pages in different languages to have different content and design. To show different content in each language, start by editing the pages that you want to localize. Next, switch to the WordPress editor on the right sidebar and click the language you want to edit. This will open a blank page where you can add your unique content for this language. Once published, your customized content will appear on your website when switching languages. This way of translating is a lot more time-consuming than simply using WPML's AI, but it allows for completely custom design and content for when you need it.